Hello, my name is Matthew Kosserum, and this is my Rube Goldberg machine. At the start, this pink ball will roll down here, and this will bend down a bit. And then the pink ball won't be able to get through here. But there's a little nail right in there that has string connected to it right there. So when this is rolling down, it'll hit that nail in, which is the string is connected to right here. And then it will lift this back. To this, it will roll down here onto this double wide thing so it stays stabilized. And then it'll hit this box, which will knock the Lego out. Then this trails all the way over to here. And this box will pull this box up so the golf ball can go. In the third section, the golf ball hit this wall. And then it's going to fall into this. This first lever will flick and it'll fall into this box. And then there's a gate on it so it can't exit. While that's happening, this white ball that's under the lever is gonna roll down on this, into this cup, and then lift up the gate. Section four. In the fourth section, there is this little Lego car that it will roll about to like here, stop. And then the golf ball will bounce off, go over this, and then it will go to the fifth section. In the fifth section, since the golf ball is probably going really fast down this, it rolls up here, hits a stop. That is the fifth incline plane instead of a wedge. And then it rolls onto this lever, flicks this down, and then rolls onto this lever, flicks this down, and then ends up finally in the Pop-Tart box.